Mark Henry seems hell-bent on injuring every single person he gets into the ring to. And there's the world's strongest slam. Well, Mark Henry could have ended the matchup right there.
Nobody gets up after that unless you're being helped up.
And another world's strongest slam.
Oh, my. It just ended.
Mark Henry wins with ease.
Now Mark Henry just stalking Paul Burchill.
Burchill's helpless. Yeah. He's trying to crawl away.
No.
Not there.
No, we saw the stand up.
No, Burchill's spine first into the post. Again.
Oh, God.
Not again.
Oh, my God.
No. The third time. Burchill's like a rat doll.
This is what Vince, look at this. He set him up. He set Burchill up like Benoit was set up last week. And oh, my God. Look at that.
Bleeding from the mouth. Could be internal injuries.
It continues tonight.
Yet another man has been added to the seriously injured list at the hands.
Henry just stalking Paul Burchill.
Burchill's helpless. Yeah. He's trying to crawl away.
No. No, we saw the stand up. No.
Slam.
Oh, my. It just ended.
Mark Henry wins with ease.
And now Mark.
Mark Henry seems hell-bent on injuring every single person he gets into the ring to. And there's the world's just spine first into the post. Again.
God.
Not again.
Oh,
somebody stopped him the third time. Foot strongest slam. Well, Mark Henry could have ended the matchup right there.
Nobody gets up after that unless you're being helped up.
And another world's strongest slam.